The gameplay in Asphalt 9 is similar to the other Asphalt games with noticeable differences in graphics and design. There were 48 cars featured in the game when Soft launched, but the worldwide release saw the introduction of 4 new cars, leading to 52 cars. There are currently 189 cars as of the December 2022 update. Like its predecessor, each of the cars belongs to a class progressively featuring higher performance and rarity. D, C, B, A, and S. The player starts with a car in the lowest class, Class D, the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution X. All cars in the game now require blueprints to unlock and later star up, with each of them having anywhere from 3 to 6 stars. For each new star, the car's performance capability is increased. Each car can also be customized with the new car editor feature. Each car now also uses a race event, limiting its use for any game mode. The fuel quantity for each individual car is based on the max number of possible stars for that car. 3-star cars have 6 fuel, 4-star cars have 5, etc. Upon unlocking a car, the player can often choose from a few official stock colors or designs. Once the car has been starred up at least once, the player can create custom paint job colors to the body, rims, and brake calipers for most models. Some models also allow for carbon parts on the hood, trunk, and wings. Several cars are also convertibles. They can be converted from closed roofs to open ones inboard, like the BMW G4 LCIE89, the Chevrolet Corvette Grand Sport, and the McLaren 570S Spyder. Introduced in the 2019 summer update, several cars like the Mercedes-AMG GTS may also be customized with special tires, rims, and bodywork modifications, earned through rare customization packs. Also new to the series are clubs, where up to 20 players can collaboratively score reputation points to acquire exclusive rewards. The more reputation points the club scores, the better rewards, ranging from credits to blueprints for cars. The game also features Nitro Shockwave, returning from Asphalt 6, Adrenaline and Asphalt 7. When the player has a full nitro bar and taps twice on the nitro button in a quick succession, a purple pulse is released from the vehicle and represents a drastic increase in the car's acceleration. On mobile platforms, Asphalt 9 has 3 control schemes: tilt to steer, tap to steer, and the brand new touch drive, in which the player selects routes and stunts by swiping left and right. Touch Drive is intended for beginners and casual players. On Windows 10 and Mac devices, Touch Drive and manual controls can be used with the keyboard, or with a tilt to steer, if the device has a touchscreen and an accelerometer. In the game, there are 5 race modes: Career, Multiplayer, Club, Daily Events, and Seasonal Events, Grand Prix, Starway, Special Event. In career mode, the player participates in an extensive single-player campaign consisting of 6 chapters, each containing several series of races focusing on a certain car class or manufacturer, with more chapters set to be added. The player can gain a total of 827 blueprints for various cars from career. In multiplayer, the player competes against other players in real-time online multiplayer races, ranked by an Elo system. In daily events, the player participates in daily or weekly competitions to beat other players' times and earn other items. Such events include car hunts, focused on dropping blueprints for a specific car, and time-limited events, usually themed to the season of the game. Enjoy watching! Race with Shark Receiver.
You gotta make it much more. Thank you.
for watching. See you next video.